Graves has with Brittany Blake.
It's too much.